This may be the first time in history the pace car has been wiped out in an accident.